boys.
The Maroons, they are the people who boast that they were never slaves because they took to the hills. One of the Maroons is now one of our national heroes, Maroon Nanny. Nanny, she was one woman, she was Kodja's sister. And she took her brothers to the hills too, and they tormented the British. They just tormented them the whole time until the British had to sign a peace treaty with them and all that. But which some people didn't like the idea of the Maroons signing the peace treaty because there were a lot of strings attached, you know, to this peace treaty. However, but during the time of that, they lived in the hills and they're still there. There are four Maroon towns, and you find that they have some of their old songs, the old Maroon songs, have definitely the African strains. Of course, with all the different people that have had influence on Jamaica, you know, the different, you find different things happen to the songs and all that. But one of this, they used to hold, and they still hold their own courts. And that, you know, for anything that happens here, they hold their own courts. And the song for calling the court, they have a thing called their beng and their kete. The kete is a drum that you still hear sounds of their kete in the Rasta drumming, you know, the pita.